Callum Chambers, Alexander Lacazette, Nicolas Pepe, and Emile Smith-Rowe celebrate a goal for Arsenal versus Slavia Prague the 15th of April 2021. Copyright. Gabriel Kushta, BPI, Shuttershock as we prepare for the Europa League semi-final clash with Villarreal. All but one game of Arsenal's 2020-21 European campaign so far has been played without an Arsenal crowd in attendance. Excluding that day, the Gunners hosted Rapid Vienna at the Emirates Stadium in front of a crowd of 2,000. The team have had to get by without any supporters due to the ongoing pandemic. However, that could change in the final. If Arsenal can get past Villarreal, they'll travel to Gdańsk for the final. The Polish Prime Minister has given hope to supporters by announcing the partial reopening of football stadiums, with 25% of stadium capacity allowed. In this case, that means 25% of 41,620, which is 10,405. According to rumors on social media, Arsenal could be set to get 4,000 of these tickets for their fans, and the club are trying to make plans to let fans travel in a club-organized bubble package. This would involve club planes, coaches in Poland in and out of the ground, and no time allowed in the city. At this point, they're still in talks over exactly how this would work. But at least it gives a small amount of hope to fans that they might be in attendance for Arsenal's next European final, if the club can actually qualify for it first.